Hello, hello.
Hi, Ben. So everything good with the
Perfect.
audio? So today I'm going to use some dumbbells. Make myself over here while we're recording. Dumbbells and a bar. Just a little bit. We got 45 minutes, and I'm gonna have a timer.
With me inside, I'm gonna get like a tea.
There, we're good. Okay, I'm gonna have a timer. We're gonna do 40 exercises, 3 rounds of them, 44 seconds work, 20 seconds break. But they're gonna be hard. Those of you who can do body weight if you need to. Sorry, I'm just gonna adjust this. Okay, let's do that warm up. I have music on, it might be too loud. I want my audio to be clear as possible. So you're welcome to play your own music at home. Five, four, three, two, last one. Good. Now, side lunge. Sweet. Side lunge. Knee to the chest. Side lunge. Knee to the chest. Twist and down. Last 6. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1 here. Good. Now let's finish. Can you one for 5? Sit all the way out. All the way back. Plank. Breathe again.3, 2, 1, and done. Beautiful. Now, second one. So you're jumping jacks. communication. Perfect. So give me that intensity, okay? We'll try 5, 4, 3, 2, let's go. Come on, keep it going, don't stop. Don't worry, 10 seconds, here we go. Two, walk one, and down, go up. Okay, so now you're going to go ahead and grab some dumbbells. If you want to keep the ball in back, this is optional, okay? So what we're going to do, we're going to squat to bicep. Ready? Option, now dumbbell, you squat up and down. Okay. Go, let's go. Only 10 seconds. Last one. Good. Okay, last one here. We're going to do a hip thrust change. And option, tap the floor and then okay? If you don't want to have any weight, keep your triceps, please keep your fingers at the back, keeping your core nice and tight. Last one, relax, you're fine. Ready for the second round, get water for the 3 rounds of these core exercises. This one, squat low. Push as much as you can. Ready? Let's go. Abdominals there. 2 pounds, 3 pounds, even 5. Go for it. Hold on. Double legs up, pelvis. Come on. Need power here. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, plus one, and relax. Nice. We have jumping jack legs. Shoulders back, first circle. Remember, no impact. On impact, jump it out to the side. And 3, 2, 1, let's go. So close. 10 seconds.
And recover. Okay.
Good movement. to bicep. Drop weight up to 10. The weight optional. Last one or half a hop. Let's go. Five seconds. time to take. Let's go. Got the pace. Those single times, nice and controlled. Three, two, and one.
Hey guys, new block, new block. I'm gonna start.
We switch from side to side. Okay. Just like it. Good. Now from here, we're going to jump in and out. In and out. Let's go. Option here. In, out.
Doesn't mean you want to go slow.
And one here. Hold up. Get enough. Get enough. Following the clip. You got this. Let's try on. Three, two, last one. Relax. Oh, yes. Okay. Big talk to the floor. Some push ups.
You stay over there. Try to do push ups as many as you can. And then you can drop your knee.
And we'll have five. Okay? Let's go. In the last one, see how.
Last one, we're gonna have a leading camera chair, and then we'll go back to the top. We're gonna have more
time,
you know, in the last one, okay? You ready?
We're gonna go back up, feet up, and
one, we're getting an optional low weight. And three, two, one, we'll go down. Going all the way up, challenging even halfway up, but try your best. Kill it.
Up again with those jumps up and
club. Option, step back.
Three, two, last
one, let's go. Take a breath. One, two, three, four, five, center.
Down, down, feel the power. Go the way down,
solid foot. Last one, recover.
Oh yeah, and push up.
No stop. You push it, you keep it. Oh, yes. Well done. Lift it to the side. Lock my elbow. Okay, you can all go up and up from there. Hold your voice, reach. Reach.
You want to do more challenge? Bring that voice up. And go. Up. Face. Low. And go faster.
Crunch. Crunch. Don't pull off on the shoulder. Last three, two, last one. Good. Take the front. Keep the shoulders out. Like a family tree, and then I need to bring it down. 5 seconds, breathe. Feel great. Lift up. And one. And elbow. And elbow. Knee. Two elbows. So. Yeah. I'm down. I can feel more in my glutes. If I'm down, I feel like my whole weight and shoulders. Finish your arm around the front. Last three, two, and one. With crunch. One after another one. You all around. Three. Drop that dumbbell.
I won't be too quiet.
Double back. Reach. 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 Hop, hop, down, hop, down, hop, down. Oh my God, we did like I have no more time to do the other one. Move forward, long and hop up, and up, and up. That's five, four, three, four more. Five, four, three, two, reach. option, hop it up. Oh my God. It's down, kick. It's down, kick. Okay, we got the last one, and we'll stretch. It's gonna be the one. Send it out of hop, and then we'll stretch, stand up. And 3, 2, 1, let's go. Down, hop, extend. Seconds. Three, two, and one. Good job. All right. So, you guys, deep breath. Good. So, up and up. So good. And left. And left. So, and now bring that elbow back. Stretch. Opposite side. Good. Bring down across. Shoulder. Side. Good. And then I'm behind you, and you're going to have to go to me. You have to go to me. Your body just pulls ahead. I can touch you. So, last night, you guys are. 5 seconds. Good. And then you're going to bring it down. One hand and forward. Look up. Opposite side. Look up. Good. When you're fine, better over, better burn. Nice and slow. Good. Last stretch. Squat. Grab a wall if you need to. Want to keep your knees together. Good. Up on your side. Nice, breathe out. And thank you for joining. I want to stop the recording.